80s. We watched as Mario saved Peach time and time again. But behind the happy smile and the heroic stories of Mario that we know from our TV screens and video game systems, is there a darker secret? Why do they fight? Why is Smash Brothers a thing? Could there be some dark reason behind it all? As it turns out, in the deepest, darkest heights of the Mushroom Kingdom, a story lays untold. Welcome to the dark side of the Mushroom Kingdom. In a dark dungeon chamber, Dragon Turtle is there. But his name isn't Bowser, just a toadstool in the field. She's in another castle, lengthening the plot. Splinter's heavy and his wife Elizabeth wasn't done with the fight. Lingerie in the doorway, heard a rocking shell. He was thinking to himself, why is this castle shaking like hell? So he sneaked past the rumors, and then Peach was trained. She was screaming, Bowser, give me more, in the Yoshi sang. Looks like there's enough fair in Mushroom Kingdom. Such a song to face, Peach was late and late. Peach wanted more, keeping Peach bitter. Sure she liked his beard, but look at Bowser's beard. His mind was totally shifted. Got his go-kart and went. He got down with pretty, pretty dames for sweet revenge. With Daisy in the courtyard, Mary Paul, he was next. Rosalina, he remembers. Burnham, he tries to forget. He's caught on to his game plan. She stole all his coin. She said, you can't afford no more lies, and your superstar won't shine. And still that vision of Bowser counting her face wakes him up in the middle of the night. So Mario sang, got caught in an affair in Mushroom Kingdom. It's not a loyal place, they don't care much for grace. They're fucking it up at the affair in Mushroom Kingdom. Can't say I'm surprised, they had no alibi. He got back to his scheming, tried to stage a fight, and she said, I can kick your plumber ass, and she did so twice. Late that night in the chambers, Mario became beast. He stabbed her 6 or 7 times, cause he could not admit defeat. Last thing I remember, he was locked in the box. All the toads cried next to his bed, his mind it was far. Relax, said Nintendo, cause in games, oh, it retreats. She'll be reborn anytime she dies, but she can never leave.